Gammon, go on. Very well, let me stop. Their children, too. And their children forever true.
front!
Thank you.
You're a hunter with your sanity, aren't you? Must have taken a wrong turn then, eh? Well, we're more alike than you think. This is the hunter's nightmare. Where hunters end up when drunk with blood. You've seen them before. Aimless, wandering hunters slavering like beasts. This is what the poor fools have to look forward to. So, don't be brash. Turn back before it's too late. Unless you've something of an interest in nightmares. Oh yes, I see. You sense a secret within the nightmare and cannot bear to leave it be. As if the spirit of Bergenworth lives on within you. Such inquisitive hunters will relish the nightmare. But beware. Secrets are secrets for a reason. And some do not wish to see them uncovered. Especially when the secrets are particularly unseemly.
Very weapon. enter, your presence somehow soothes. I sense the ancient echoes. Very well, let me... Farewell, good hunter.
Good hunter, have you seen the thread of light? Just a hair, a fleeting thing. Yet I clung to it, steeped as I was in the stench of blood and beasts. I never wanted to know what it really was. Really, I didn't. Good hunter of the church, have you seen the light? Are my church hunters the honorable Spartans? I hoped they would be. Ah, good. That is a relief. To know I did not suffer such denigration for nothing. Thank you kindly. Now I may sleep in peace. Even in this darkest of nights, I see the moonlight. Good hunter of the church, have you seen the light? Are my church hunters the honorable Spartans? I hoped they would be. Oh my! Just as I feared. Then a beast-possessed degenerate was I. As my detractors made eminently clear. Does the nightmare never end?
Well and truly gone now. A tragic figure. But he will shame himself no longer. He died with his ideals untarnished. He was a true hero, and earned that much at least. Here, this is Ludwig's guiding light, the blinding thread that led and misled that consummate hero, a poor brute. Do you know why the hunters are drawn to this nightmare? Because it sprouted from their very misdeeds. Things that some would rather keep secret. A pitiful tale of petty arrogance, really. High time someone exposed the whole charade. shrouded by life but with steady stride. Colored by blood but always clear of mind. Proud unto the church. Beasts are a curse and a curse is a shackle. Only ye are the true blades of the church.
Are you a hunter? Well, that's very odd. Do you hear the toll of the bell? Liar. Such pettiness will be your undoing. The beast you seek will not be found here. Go back to your hunt. And if you have the chance, put this night behind you. Places better left untouched. Secrets better left alone. Only a fool would so brazenly roam. Yeah.
gammon awaits. Go on. Very well. Farewell, good hap. Save me, please. I don't hear anything. Maria? No. You're someone else. Please, could you do something for me? I need brain fluid. Murky, mushy brain fluid. Please, could you do something for me? I need brain... Lady Maria. Lady Maria, say something. Anything. Lady Maria, I'm a Robin. For me. I need brain fluid. Murky, mushy brain fluid. Oh, thank you. You're terribly kind. Oh, it's wonderful. Oh, I hear the sticky sound. Do you hear it too? Oh, I know. Will you have my blood as thanks? I'll have you know, I was once a blood saint too. That makes me happy, but I cannot move. Look, on my right arm. I'm sorry to trouble you, but you don't mind, do you? Oh, there you are. Don't be greedy. As they say, fear the thirst for blood. I should know. I was once a blood saint too. Gammon awake. Very well, let me stand. Farewell, good hunter. May you... Hitler. Have you heard how curiously the sea churns? Like a storm, but like the rain, only gentle, like dripping water. It bellows from deep inside of me. Here it comes, up through my inside, but gently, like little droplets.
Pretty sight, is it? The true face of the blood-worshipping, beast-purging, healing church. But that's not all. You seek the secrets held by the nightmare, do you not? Then here's what you must do. Climb the astral clock tower and kill Maria. She hides the real secret.
Somebody, I need help. I'm trying, but I'm afraid the sound is fading. Hello? Is that who I think it is? Please. Oh, please, I need brain fluid. The sticky sound is fading fast. Please bring me brain fluid. I must have it. That sound, it is all that guides me. Without it, I'll be sent back. My former, lesser years. Yes, that's it. Let me have it. You have saved me. Take this charm. Lady Maria gave it to me, but it is all I can offer, other than my own blood. Please, do not abandon me.
Shrouded by an eye with steady stride.
full of my blood, but always clear of mind. Proud daughter of the church. Beasts are a curse, and a curse is a shackle. Only ye are the true blades of the church. Beast, only ye are the...
Gammon await. Go on. Very well, let me step. Hello. One last time. Will you fetch brain fluid just one last time? The murky, mushy fluid that will make me whole. The sticky sound whispers to me. So very close, right into my ear. My head, just a head, that's all there is. I need my baptism. Please, I beg of you. I want to be something. I see a shape. My guide, I see your voice. Clearly as it bends and bleeds. My own revelation. Just for me. Thank you for everything, really. I used to be nothing.
Thank you.
better, may you? Should be left well alone. Oh, I know very well how the secrets beckon so sweetly. Only an honest death will kill you now. Protect you from your wild curiosity.
Thank you. by the wrath of Mother Goss. Mercy, mercy. Oh, please. And so lay the curse of blood upon them and their children. And their children's children forevermore. Each wretched birth will plunge each child into a lifetime of misery. Bottomless sea, source of all greatness, all things that be. Listen for the baneful chants. Weep with them as one in a trance. And weep with us. Oh, weep with us.
afraid I've made a botch of things. Oh, I can hear the bell now. The beast hide assassin. He's after me. Again. And again. It never ends.
Please, I need you to do something. This village is the true secret, testament to the old sins. It feeds this hunter's nightmare. Please, bring to an end the horror. So our forefathers sin. We hunters cannot bear their weight forever. It isn't fair. It just isn't fair.
gammon away. Very well, let me step. Farewell.
Here. Welcome to my quarters. I've never entertained a guest before. Are you going to kill me? After all you've done, kill me? As if to right your wrongs. What is it? Aren't you going to kill me? Or perhaps nothing changes. Such is the nature of man.
sweet child of Kos turned to the ocean. A bottomless curse, a bottomless sea, accepting of all that there is and can be.
Thank you. Hunter, you've done well. The night is near its end. Now, I will show you mercy. You will die, forget the dream, and awake under the morning sun. You will be freed from this terrible hunter's dream. Dear, oh dear, what was it? The hunt, the blood, or the horrible dream? Oh, it doesn't matter. It always comes down to the hunter's helper to clean up after these sorts of messes. Tonight, Gammon joins the hunt.
And so, the hunt begins again.
Good hunter, you've done well. The night is near its end. Now, I will show you mercy. You will die, forget the dream, and awake under the morning sun. You will be freed from this terrible hunter's dream. Dear, oh dear, what was it? The hunt, the blood, or the horrible dream? Oh, it doesn't matter. Comes down to the hunter's helper to clean up after these sorts of messes. Tonight, Gammon joins the hunt.
Ah!
Are you cold? Oh, good hunter.
Thank you. Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
Flora of the moon, of the dream. O little ones, O fleeting will of the ancients, let the hunter be safe, let him find comfort, and let this dream, his captor, foretell a pleasant awakening. This grave stands in memory of a hunter I once knew. Though enchanted by the dream, he remained strong and eventually saw the light of dawn. I pray that you found meaning and comfort in the waking world. Ah, they speak. Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world. Hunter. This may sound strange, but have I somehow changed? Moments ago, from some place, perhaps deep within, I sensed a liberation from heavy shackles. Not that I would know. How passing strange. Good Hunter, farewell, Good Hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world.
Resist the intoxication of the hunt. Just the same as all the rest. The hunters must die. The nightmare must end. If only I can stop this madness.
Enough of this terrible dream!